saying so. Make sure that no one, make sure your minds are protected. I will pray for you girls. Make sure that your minds are protected with your psychic power. Make sure that nobody, Satan or his demons or his people of all occultism and fellow psychics, yourselves don't eavesdrop on the conversation.